guitar and electric guitar are both materialistic culture. They also conform to androcentrism. An electric guitar is considered to be more masculine, whereas an acoustic guitar is considered to be more feminine. Electric guitar conforms to androcentrism by three traits: aggressive, dominance, and it takes up more space. Animal I Have Become by 3 Days Grace is a good example of aggressiveness. That's one of the many songs out there that show aggressiveness in electric guitar. It is mainly known for its loud, aggressive sound. Now listen to this example that shows how electric guitar is dominant and takes up a lot of space, performing the song I Really Don't Care. The electric guitar is not only taking over the sound of the acoustic guitar, showing dominance, but it also shows how much space the sound takes up. It's all you really hear. Acoustic guitar conforms to four traits: emotionally expressive, soft-spoken, gentle, and compassionate. The song Mighty to Save shows how compassionate an acoustic guitar can make a song sound, and how much you could feel the compassion from it. The song We Don't Have to Take Our Clothes Off shows the traits emotionally expressive, soft-spoken, and gentle, not only by the sound, but by the way it is being played. The gentle strokes, the soft sound, and the emotion you can hear and feel from the song. Acoustic guitar can make you feel so emotional. Not saying other music can't make you feel emotional, but acoustic guitar is known as a go-to instrument to be emotionally expressive. All in all, acoustic and electric guitars conform to androcentrism. This is a diagram of how it does. The only thing that stands out is that there are acoustic electric guitars. Because of that, it's like acoustic guitars are trying to move up and be like electric guitars. Besides that, electric and acoustic guitars conform to androcentrism.